All right, this is the video of my 2001 Lightning and what seems to be going on with it. I get fuel pressure at the start, get at least enough to start the engine. It looks like there's 20 pounds of vacuum at start. And then immediately the fuel pressure drops and the vacuum drops and the engine stalls. When I try to blip the throttle, sometimes it'll go ahead and sputter a couple more times. Sometimes it'll instantly stall. Okay, that was a stall scenario.